Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. I will tell you about my vacation to fulfill my English assignment. Introducing, my name is Arif Naik Arbiansyah with NPM number 10070221004 from Class A of Industrial Engineering Study Program, Bandung Islamic University. Here I will talk about my vacation to the Bogor Safari Park, Sawarna Beach, and the vacation in Yogyakarta. In April 2017, my family and I went on vacation to the Safari Park in Bogor. There, my family and I saw a lot of different kinds of animals. Ranging from the tame to the savage tough, there are the Safari Park at that time was very crowded with visitors because it coincided with the weekend. There are feel cool and comfortable, located in the mountain of protected forest, and the view has impressive, and the location was aesthetic for taking picture. A vacation to a safari park is one of the most enjoyable moments because in addition to vacation, there are many sort of knowledge about animals that are there. At the Bogor Safari Park, there is also a show of smart animals ranging from parrots, small dogs, eagles, and other animals. The funniest thing is there I met my friend who was not originally planned. I was very surprised when I met my friend. Then in 2019, I went to Yogyakarta to meet my grandmother. I left Tangerang at 17 o'clock and I arrived there at dawn. When I arrived in Yogyakarta, the cool air was felt and it was something that made my heart calm. My vacation in Yogyakarta lasts for 3 days and the most memorable was visiting Malioboro. Besides the aesthetic place, the people are also friendly. Delicious food is the hallmark of Malioboro. Yogyakarta's souvenirs are also very good and cheap, of course. Be the best experience when visiting Malioboro because it is a cool place to hang out with beautiful views. And lastly, I vacation at the beach Sawarna. This beach is located close to my house. This beach is also crowded with tourists on weekend. At Sawarna Beach, I was not alone because I was on vacation with my best friend. There I visited Tanjung Layar to take pictures because the place is aesthetic and has become one of the icon in Banten. The most memorable is camping on the beach Sawarna and grilled chicken and fish with good friends. It's the best moment. The next day I swim and took pictures. The weather there is very comfortable. After that I visited the Langir Cave, which is very close to my camping location. There was amazed by the beautiful scenery. My vacation was very pleasant and accompanied by good friends. Unfortunately, there is still a lack of attention from visitors regarding the garbage that is still visible at several points. The best experience was on vacation at that time. Hopefully, someday after this pandemic, I can go on vacation soon. Maybe that's just my little simple vacation. Thank you. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.